Hello students, this is ninth lecture on topic semiconductor. In this lecture, let us discuss about the electronic device called as photodiode. This is a special purpose diode designed to operate in reverse bias mode. And this device convert light energy into electrical energy. Okay, now let us see the construction of this device. In construction, this is the metal base. Ek metal ka sheet rahega. It is also called as what? Substrate. On the substrate, pure silicon vapor is grown. It is thick and its purity is very high. It is grown on this substrate or metal bag. This silicon is doped with pentavalent impurity. So it behaves like a n-type semiconductor region. Above this, thin silicon vapor is diffuse. Thin silicon vapor is doped with trivalent impurity. So it acts like a p-type semiconductor region. This is how p-n junction is formed. And this at p-n junction, due to diffusion of majority carriers from n to p and from p to n, depletion region is formed. Now, above the p-type semiconductor region, here coating is provided. Coating is of silicon nitride, silicon monoxide, or silicon dioxide. This is the anti-reflecting coating is provided here. And again here, the metal base is given. It acts as an anode and it acts as a cathode. It is called as a rare metal bag. It is called as a front metal bag. This is the symbol for photodiode. It is a regular p-n junction diode. The arrow towards the junction indicate it receives the light energy and convert the light energy into electrical energy. You have a simple construction and circuit symbol of photodiode. Now, what is the working principle? Working principle both simple. This device is operated in a reverse bias mode. Reverse bias mode matlab P region is connected to negative terminal of the battery, N region is connected to positive terminal of the battery. Let reverse potential difference is kept non-zero. Though it is reverse bias, thermally generated minority carriers are in P region. वो रहेंगे फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एंड थर्मली जनरेटेड माइनॉरिटी कैरियर्स आर इन एन रीजन वो रहेंगे होल्स दो द जंक्शन इज रिवर्स बायस बट फॉर माइनॉरिटी कैरियर्स विच आर थर्मली जनरेटेड द जंक्शन इज व्हाट फॉरवर्ड बायस सो रिवर्स करंट फ्लोज विच इज स्मॉल बट कॉन्स्टेंट फ्लोज इन अ सर्किट दैट रिवर्स करंट इज कॉल्ड एज व्हाट डार्क करंट So this dark current depends upon what? How many carriers, minority carriers are formed in P region and N region. So if you plot a graph of reverse potential difference versus the reverse current, this is the graph for dark current. It remains small and but constant. Right? Okay. Now here, light is incident in the form of photons. This frequency decides the energy of incident photon. This frequency decides the energy of incident photon. And how many photons are incident on the surface per second, that decides the brightness or intensity. Let photons of energy h nu, which is greater than the band gap energy. यहाँ जो depletion layer का virtual potential है, that is called band gap energy. If energy of incident photon is greater than the band gap energy, it is incident here on the depletion layer, यहाँ पे. It is incident on the depletion layer. Then what happens? These photons are absorbed by the electrons present in conduction band. Sorry, present in valence band. So those valence band electrons get excited and they jump to conduction band. So there is what? Free electrons are available in conduction band and corresponding holes are available in valence band. So electron hole pairs are formed in the depletion layer. Now increase the reverse potential difference. As we increase the reverse potential difference, electrons are accelerated towards the positive terminal and holes are accelerated towards the negative terminal, and reverse current flows in a circuit. If we continue to increase the reverse potential difference, reverse current goes on increasing and starts remaining almost constant. That reverse current is called as reverse saturation current. If we increase the number of photons incident on the depletion layer, yani brightness or intensity of incident light is increased, here formation of electron hole pair also increases, and due to that reverse saturation current level goes on increasing. So these are the graphs at three different intensities of light. As we increase the intensity of incident light, saturation, reverse saturation current level rise hota hai. Here it is. If you want to make this reverse saturation current zero, to zero karne ke liye aapko ye potential difference thoda forward and small valued karna padta hai. So this reverse saturation current can instantly becomes zero. तो ये डिवाइस इंस्टेंटली ऑन और ऑफ कर सकते हैं. सो इट कैन यूज एज अ डिटेक्टर्स या सेंसर्स एर अ स्विच, राइट? ओके. तो यहाँ पे व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ रिवर्स सैचुरेशन करंट, इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन व्हाट इंटेंसिटी ऑफ इंसिडेंट लाइट. ये और एक ग्राफ है डिस्कशन के लिए. दिस ग्राफ इज प्लॉटेड रिवर्स करंट अगेंस्ट द इंटेंसिटी. When intensity of incident light is zero, dark current is there because this junction is kept reverse bias. So though intensity is zero, yani light is not incident on the depletion layer, thoda dark current dikhega. Now, if we increase the intensity of incident light, reverse saturation current goes on increasing and starts remaining constant. So your reverse saturation current becomes independent of intensity of incident light. So corresponding voltage is called as what? Saturation voltage, right? This is how we can discuss about this device. So precisely this device convert light energy into electrical energy. Is devices ke kuch advantages hai. Let me read those advantages. Ye aapko khali without explanation स्टेट करना है. पहला कि ये डिवाइस इंस्टेंटली आप ऑन ऑफ कर सकते हो. सैचुरेशन करंट को आप इमीडिएटली जीरो कर सकते हो बाय अप्लाइंग स्मॉल फॉरवर्ड पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस. ये डिवाइस जो है इट इज अवेलेबल एट अ लो कॉस्ट. दिस डिवाइस इज कॉम्पैक्ट एंड विथ वेरी वेरी लेस वेट, सो इट इज पोर्टेबल. This device always gives you a response for visible light also, right? Okay. Now, what are the disadvantages of this device? कि यहाँ पे जो light incident होता है, with that light, infrared radiation is also incident. So, because of that, temperature may increase, and due to increase in temperature, this device become less durable. And it loses the stability, right? Okay. Some applications are also for this device. For applications, you read the PDF notes for your WhatsApp. Thank you.